bend in it. Not a lot of a bend, but you know, you can see that it's not straight. So if it's straight, like this, then you can see how it's kind of hyperextended. I have a much more solid hold on the bow, but there's not the level of control, and my hand is also really clenched. Like, my muscles are tight all the way down to here, whereas with this, I have a solid hold on the bow, but my hand is still relaxed.